When will King Leopold II of Belgium be recognized for who he truly is? A genocidist, a terrorist, who from 1885 to 1908 supervised the killing of more than 15 million Africans, the cutting off of more than 1 million right hands and 1 million male genitals in Congo. King Leopold II forced Africans to collect rubber in the rubber plantations right in Africa. He was worse than Hitler. Hitler killed 6 million Jews. King Leopold II killed 15 million Africans, 15 million Africans in their own continent, in their own land, in Africa, in Congo. Till today, Hitler is still being recognized as an evil man, but nobody recognizes King Leopold II as evil. You don't find Hitler's statue in any part of the world, but you find the statue of King Leopold II everywhere in the world. Is it because King Leopold II killed blacks while Hitler killed whites? Is it because black lives do not really matter? How can a man that killed 15 million Africans be recognized as a good person, as a philanthropist? Who did he do any good for? We want to know when reparations will be paid for what this man did, because reparations are being paid to the Jews for what Hitler did to them. We demand reparations, we demand due apology, we demand a sincere recognition of King Leopold II as an evil man, and all his statues all over the world should be brought down by authorities. That is how we know that there's justice. It is time for us to know those who kept Africa in the condition that we are in. And it's time for us to come together and rebuild Africa. All people, all blacks, all Africans all over the world should come together and join this season of enlightenment of all Africans, this season of liberation, unification of Africa. We have to have that reparations this period as well. King Leopold II was not a good man, was an evil man. No African should bear his name. No African should allow his statue to be in any part of Africa. Don't destroy it yourself. Let the authorities come and destroy those statues themselves. We can't allow those who kept us in this condition we are in to be recognized as good persons. It is time for the world to know that black lives matter. And we are going to show them that it is time for Africa to rise again. And we shall rise to the top by the grace of the Almighty God. Uhuru. God bless Africa.